Sorry, buddy. It's Ma here. We'll go back some more. For honor. And a new hero has released. Not the time of this abrupting, because I don't give this character a different case of time, because it kind of was a little bit late. Not too bit. It's only been 2 days of warrants for this character coming out. Technically in full. It's coming to the month of August. Glad this character has came out. Always wanted to go and see Egyptian hero. Now, technically, my theory slash assumption for other characters to come was right and wrong. I made a video talking about the factions. The Egyptian versus African faction would be interesting. But I always talked about how I wanted an Egyptian character. And we got that. We got a brother from the motherland. Maybe hailing from Alexandria. I do not know. Especially a place of his point is definitely fully ancient Egypt in this case. Which I like how he's put together. And I have a lot of different talks and a lot of different things have been talked about with Medjai that I want to go and bring to the table when I fully bring out my thoughts. And by the time that I'm editing this, a lot of my thoughts probably have been packed together in the product of a video. But in between this, I'm going to show you guys a little bit of my training, getting the fundamental of this character, since I'm going to be training with him right after this and getting more into the feel of him and just getting to the entire setup of him. Now, his design, how he looks, is pretty cool. Now, from everything that I've seen with him, he's able to go ahead and switch his weapon out from the staff into the form of two axe heads that he's able to use. He has some different similar builds and lineup to other characters by the setup. He has a cool look with his white handkerchief. Somebody he balling with the drip, you know, an African character gotta be having all the products that I buy like things, you know what I'm saying? I'm joking around, dude, but a boy got his own palette of stuff, especially as a person of Egyptian descent. I'm very happy to have representation. Now, there's a lot of different things I want to go and talk about him again with my full case of thoughts. I'm gonna leave it up to different things about his feel, accuracy, other range of things. Now, I'm not a big scholar in Egyptian history, but as a person who loves the foundation of his base to his name being Amon, aka Amun Ra, as my full name, I like this character and I like how he's put together in the place of his being. And the fact that he's the only character that's actually based black is you cannot change his skin color. I've seen this. You can make him a lot more light skin, which I'm gonna have this because more Tatooine case amount for my skin color. How he's packed together evolving his character is pretty cool. And this is as close as arguably to take evolving white you could get. But obviously being Egyptian, I would not change. I get for other characters and other instances, them being black would still be a problem, especially with other characters. I'm going to get into the whole debacle because really on the dead ass, I do not care that much. But I am going to try to be logical when it comes into reasoning for that, because I know a bunch of other people have made their videos on that, slanderous. Raven Knight probably going to talk about that. By the time I'm watching this, I'm going to go again to watching that with all that shit being said. But even still with that, I hope you guys will enjoy. Enough with the long intro. Time to get it popped with some banginess. And again, I can't wait to see more about the drip in the case of fighting style that this character brings. To get my up on it with a bala piece, you know what I'm saying? This great character, her, his name is Navakas. Looking like Rabatunde, had ass boy. Looking like a whole full Egyptian Nigerian, you know what I'm saying? About 2 day KSI Doomfeast, I'm playing on a row. Correct me if I'm wrong, his name is Navakas. Or a case involving his character also being in the real form of being that one character from Prince of Egypt, not from the actual place Pharaoh, but one of the characters that are built up like this, looking like a whole room god of something. Sorry, I'm recording this at a very tired time, so I'm sorry with this whole big case of an intro in between that, with that being said. But either way, though, let's go and get into it. Enough interruptions. Time to welcome the champion of Egypt in the form of Medjai, which are able to proclaim former of who they were as a proud warrior of them, representing as one of the greatest beasts to be welcomed outside of Egypt. The second member of the Outlanders, with pirate hailing over to China, it's time to bring the Egyptian sands onto the meadowland of Heathmaw. I love y'all. Let's go and get into this.
Moon, I can block.
Godfather with a gun full of sneakers. Car Porsche trying to give away a ring. Bricks ball trying to turn them into bass. Big boy, I'm here trying by the braids. Courtroom selling like I'm in the opera. When they got it, now these niggas wanna knock us. Bitches falling cause they need a couple dollars. But it ain't a problem cause a nigga really got it. Fat boy, rich nigga with an appetite. Count money all night under the candlelight. Spinning vinyl, Teddy P, or is it vinyl? Not a model, but I know I be idle. Big banks bugging, we without a lighter. On fire, cause I'm just a different writer. Practicing social distance with all these snitch niggas. Guess he jealous cause I had his favorite bitch with us. Big bucks, stepping out of big trucks. Stepping on my feet to get you fucked up. Got the squad with me and all they did was give me love. Foot locker 20 deeper, niggas spin a dub. G-wagon for my bitch, I girl go hit it up. Death row, that's for these niggas, I'ma hit them up.
Round one. Round two. Round three. Round four. Yeah. Round two. Round three. Round four.
Ay-yay! You capture Zone A. You lost Zone C. You lost Zone A. You captured Zone C. Zone C. You captured Zone C. You lost Zone A. You captured Zone A. You captured Zone C.
Yeah!
victory! Round three. Round four.
Ha!
right, guys. Well, I hope you guys have enjoyed this video. This is a nice, cool character. I like how he's placed together. I like his feel, like his fundamental of the character. There's some things I want to go ahead and get more knowledge about, but when it comes to the character's flaw, how the layout of things. He plays cool. I like his setup. Gotta get more depth and versatile with him. But if you see a boy popped off some different case instances in between it, I'm gonna go ahead, maybe take a break, hop off for a 6 space at some point for on at midnight. I do not want to get the porch cancer because I know a 4 stack Medjai is gonna be coming. But play pretty good, especially in the case of comparison to other Medjis and the feel of different things. Can't wait to go put together some other things, talk more about the character, just play, just be more anatomy and inclusive over in the case of the character and how the character's like and all that. I hope you guys will enjoy that when that comes. I like him. He's a brand new stay. Now, I know some people might argue slash question if this character is mainable, good, whatever the case. I mean, from everything I say, he does definitely seem balanced. He definitely, his character has balance. There's a lot of potential that could be had to him in the Pac-Man of his character. He definitely seems like he could be my main, especially I got to represent a proud Egyptian brother out here. I got to be pulling up with the hybrid mixture skills a lot more, even though I would say in the form of something like Shaolin, that's already something I'm already in range with. But at the same time, this character is a lot more selective based than kind of like tie-in combination to an extent, if you guys get what I mean. I don't know if he's going to overtake Shaolin. Now, Shaolin's definitely not going to be at the ballpark of being one of my mains, probably. He could just be my fifth main, but I don't know if he'll be my main. Like, a character I put the hardest in, be the greatest, but he definitely seems in that capability. I definitely think eventually I can actually call myself a Medjai main. It's pretty ironic, it's in case other people call themselves the main of their characters that just come out. But still, when it comes to Shaolin, I'll still be racking up that efficiency, you know what I'm saying? But now, Lavaca, if I'm saying his name, I claim it from wrong, could pull up on motherfuckers and relentlessly go baller on these motherfuckers with the drip, all compactment of care abilities, and most importantly, a champion that can never be bested. A champion with great ace skills, and most importantly, a real nigga with the energy. Look at him, my man. This is the guy your girlfriend told you not to worry about. I'm joking. Anyway, I'm going to see you guys in the next one. Peace out, mommy. Love y'all.